Hi guys, I'm Poonam and welcome back to your channel All That I Will Do. So if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon. It really means a lot to me. And if you take out time to watch my videos, thank you so much for watching the videos. So today's video is a Amazon fashion try on haul. Once again, Amazon fashion try on haul. So without any further ado, let's jump right into the video. So the first product is this beautiful shiny glittery clutch from Lino Peros. This is how it looks from inside. It's a small clutch and it will go really well with ethnic wear. That is why I actually bought it. It also has this slim chain inside. So you can hang it if you want, or you can just carry it in your hands if you want. Although when I opened it, the glitter fell a little bit. There was not much of a fallout. As you can see right now also, it's not falling. There was just a little bit of fallout in the start. It's pretty small. It's just for carrying in those functions and all, where you can just keep your phone and little bit of money and just little bit of stuff. It's not very big in size, but it's great for ethnic wear. It will go well with your sarees, kurtis and all that. I really liked it. Plus it's black, so black, golden or copper, these kind of colors, they go with a variety of clothes. So that's the reason I purchased the black one. I really like it. It's a nice small handy clutch and it will look really nice. If you will carry this like this with your sari in your hands, I think it will look really really pretty. The next dress is from Harpa. In my last haul also, I bought a couple of t-shirts from Harpa. And I saw this floral dress on Amazon and I liked it instantly. It has this square neck in the front and these kind of puffed sleeves, they are really really in trend these days. They make the entire dress look so chic and beautiful. And at the back it has this elastic kind of thing going on and also a square neck, which makes it very comfortable to wear. It's pretty long, it's a midi dress, in fact a little long, it goes a little long than that also, and it has this slit at the front which makes it look very nice and classy, and it has this floral print and it's in black color. I think the dress overall is a really nice dress for a holiday or a day out with friends or family. It's a really nice and comfortable dress. I really really liked it. The square neck and the puffed sleeves are making it look really really nice. But one more warning, once again, it's also a polyester dress. So if you are someone who does not like polyester, you might not like the dress. So make sure to keep that in mind, that it's polyester if you want to buy it. The next product are these shoes. These are from Cartel London and this is how they look like. I think they are really really great for daily wear. They are very very comfortable, plus the heel is also quite comfortable. It's a small heel only. For daily wear, I don't really prefer the heel height that is too long. I think these short heels make it very comfortable to wear it throughout the day. The color is also quite subtle only. It's a grey color. They are really nice in the fit. I really like the shape, the pointy toe in the front. Overall, it's making it look really really nice. Great for daily wear, or even you can sport it with your jeans or kurtis also. It's looking very nice with everything. I really love the shoes. Plus also it's a neutral color. Grey is kind of neutral only, so it will go with a variety of dresses and variety of colors of dresses. And the last one is this t-shirt that I'm wearing. This t-shirt is from Marks and Spencer. It's a V-neck t-shirt. It's quite body hugging. I like to wear these kind of t-shirts inside blazers or inside jacket, so that it does not make you feel uncomfortable inside, because it's quite body fit. Or otherwise also you can wear it just like that on denims. It will look really nice. I actually did not notice while buying it that it was in blue color. I thought it was in black color. I don't really remember, but I thought it was in black color. But anyway, black or blue, grey or white, these kind of neutral colors, they go very well with any kind of denims or jackets. As you can see right now, I'm wearing it with this pink blazer and it's looking really nice with this combination of pink blazer and blue t-shirt and blue jeans. I think overall it's looking really really nice. So this was my Amazon try on haul. I really hope you enjoyed it. I'm trying to put a lot of effort in the videos and in the channel. So please make sure to subscribe, and if you take out time to watch my videos, it means a lot to me. Thank you so much. So that's it for today's video. I will see you in my next video. Till then, you all take care, love yourself, and be happy. Bye.